So let's study the differences between kwashiorkor and marasmus. So the first point under kwashiorkor is, so kwashiorkor occurs due to severe protein deficiency but normal caloric intake, and for marasmus, severe deficiency of all nutrients and inadequate caloric intake. So this is the important point. For kwashiorkor, only protein deficiency but normal caloric intake, but for marasmus, the caloric intake is also inadequate. So now let's move on to the second point. So for kwashiorkor, peripheral edema is present, and for marasmus, the peripheral edema is absent. So for kwashiorkor, the hair change is common, it is easily pulled out, and for marasmus, the hair change is absent. Let's move on to the fourth point. So for kwashiorkor, dermatosis and flaky paint appearance of skin, and for marasmus, the skin is dry and wrinkled but no dermatosis. So poor appetite is observed for kwashiorkor. So voracious appetite is observed for marasmus, that is, a lot of hunger is observed for marasmus. Now the next point. So reduce subcutaneous fat for kwashiorkor. Subcutaneous means underlining the skin, and for marasmus, so absent subcutaneous fat for marasmus. So fatty liver is common for kwashiorkor, while fatty liver is uncommon for marasmus. So worse prognosis for kwashiorkor, and for marasmus, so better prognosis for marasmus. These were the differences between kwashiorkor and marasmus. Now let's look at a diagram. So the diagram on the left shows an affected person with kwashiorkor, and the diagram on the right shows the affected individual with marasmus. Now you can see that for kwashiorkor, the hair has become pale and thin, and the tendency to eat, that is the appetite, has been lost. So dermatosis is observed in the skin, so the liver becomes fatty, oedema is observed, and a swollen belly is observed. The belly becomes swollen for kwashiorkor. And now for marasmus. For marasmus, the hair is normal like, but the face starts to become like an aged person's face. The muscle wasting occurs, that is, loss of muscle, fat reduces, and no oedema is observed for marasmus. So these were the differences between kwashiorkor and marasmus. Thank you.